IIT JEE 2018. Hello friends, today I am going to tell you some important things about JEE Advanced 2018. I am pretty sure that you all may be familiar with the news that JEE Advanced 2018 pattern has been changed. So in this video, I am going to tell you about all the changes in JEE Advanced 2018. Please watch it till the end. Changes are as follows. JEE Advanced will be conducted online. Bonus marks will be awarded only in case if you attempted question. There is possibility of introducing short answer type question instead of single choice question. 90% of the question paper will be MCQ with no guarantee of partial marking. From 2019, there will be only one single engineering exam. Just like NEET, there will be no separate exam state-wise or college-wise. Admission in various colleges will be just through the single exam. Advantages of pattern change. Less competition in rank. Can change answer multiple times. More time because there is no need of darkening the OMR. Disadvantages. No hit and trial because no single choice question. Many students are unfamiliar with online tests. Eye pain because sitting continuously beside computer for 6 hours. Important tips. IIT Madras will issue a set of mock tests online just to give practice of online exam to rural children just a week before JEE Advanced, so everyone must give mock test issue. Thanks for watching this video. Please do like, share, comment and subscribe. Also, I am publishing a book for IIT JEE 2018 with short notes of each chapter. Interested student must message on WhatsApp 7073-266-590. Also guys, we need some support by all of you to improve our channel and its video. If you think whenever you get benefit from any video, extend your support financially on Paytm, how much you can. Paytm number 9310576691. Again, thanks for watching the video. Please do like, share and comment.